Welcome to Cloudphobia. I actually wanted to play Curse of the Nordic Cove, but well, that game is very, very strange. I had to play golf while fighting demons and I didn't even know what to do. So instead of wasting my time, I'm just gonna check out Cloudphobia. It looked nice enough, so have fun. And that's it. Because I really don't want to replay the game again and again and again till I finally get to the end. The gameplay is nice, it looks good, and the music is great. But it's not the right game for me. So just bite yourself.